I think that Mike, when you leave him to his own devices, can be a bit excessive and hard to listen for me. He gets so avant-garde and weird, experimental. I wouldn't say it's hard to listen to. I would just say it takes more effort to listen to. Whereas when he sing, when he plays with rock bands, to me it's more accessible, whether it's Faith No More or Tomahawk and I know that for a lot of people, a lot of his fans, they like those bands for that reason. They want to hear him rock out.